So it looks like we have someone that's willing to do the windows.
Missed a spot.